The 0-2. Lifted in the air. Out to left and out of Wrigley. That's how you do it for your 30th bomb of the year. The Cardinals now with three players with 30 or more homers this season. The latest, Tyler O'Neill, number 30.